So, hey, I just interviewed Landon. He said that was a repeat of last night's goal. Tell me about it.
Passing, mini half. He had the puck, and there was a girl on him, and he passed it. I had like 2 seconds to think what I was going to do, so I went over, and backhanded, and it went right over his head.
So you blew the goalie's shutout. You realize that, right? So you guys were down 2-0, and you ended up scoring that one for the lone goal for the Grizzlies, right?
Yeah.
So you've been on fire this weekend. I think you're the only – well, no, Juzak got one score, didn't he? Yep, but you've got the rest of the goals.
Yeah.
Well, keep it up now tomorrow. I think you can get them, right?
Yeah.
All right. Good luck tomorrow.